Hi there, golf fans. Welcome back to Terrible Golf Channel. Got another course vlog for you today from somewhere new. Well, I say new. New to me because I've not been there before. It's been open for ages. You're going to join us the final three holes at...
Sat hard, but on a piece of string.
Yeah. I've been drawing this all day, so it's almost perfect shape for the top.
Yeah, I'll come join you.
I think you'll be alright.
Yeah, he's a big hitter, right? That pinnacle distance.
Them 80 yards out, some form of wedge. It's up left hand edge of that green, left hand edge just past. It'll be on, it'll be putting. Swing round with the policeman on the other side. That was my tricky ever. It's up, it's good, it's very good. It's all over it. Be the club.
Lovely shot, mate. Seems good. Should we go through the formality of putting them or just accept the fives now? It's tracking it, just needs to go a bit. Okay. No, it's probably very good. Middle of the green. Yep, very nice. I mean, what happened there? Did that?
That went straight down the middle.
Yeah.
Hit the centre of the flag and didn't go in.
Yeah, well, if, when the heather's up and the ball runs.
And in the wind.
Well, yeah.
Because it's all quite hilly.
Yeah, if you have a windy summer's day,
I'd say it's quite a narrative type of course to have. Not the same.
I think
type
it plays
course,
different,
but,
yeah.
Yeah, it plays yeah. different, but like in terms of.
Ham's tighter.
In terms of. Like quality of course.
Yeah, yeah, you could. They obviously look after it.
It's not, so it's not dissimilar.
The greens at Ham at the minute are better than here.
That's just because here's so wet.
Yeah.
What's the yardage here?
6'3".
So, tiny bit longer?
Marginally longer, yeah.
I would say that I found the driving harder here, but that's only probably because we've only ever played it once.
Yeah.
Good
yeah,
shot.
Very nice.
It is cool, having people sitting.
Shot.
Very the weekend.
Yeah, lovely line. That's going to be very good. drawing left towards the bunker. Can't really tell. Very nice. Yeah, lovely shot. Yeah, nice.
Another wet, windy day at the office there, but I hope you enjoyed it, golf fans. Final 3 holes from our little day out. If you did, make sure you slap that like button. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Most importantly though, remember, always shout for